Hey guys, hello and welcome to Mad. So in this video, I'm going to draw a face with a very different approach using Infinite Painter app. Well, in the whole video, I use only one single brush, soft airbrush. I use soft airbrush as my paint brush and also my blending brush. Hope you enjoyed the whole video. This is just a very practicing video. Don't go with my colors. Use the colors of your own choice. So that's it. If you find the video is supportive, please subscribe my channel and hit the bell icon to get notification. Like the video, share it, and hey, don't forget to comment about your experience on digital art. Thank you, stay healthy. See you in the next video.